there are people in offices and there are people in multinationals and there are people all across who have leprosy, who've been treated, who've been cured, who are living a great life, and they are among us. But it's the stigma and the negative perception that reinforces the stigma that causes a barrier in then coming forward to tell that they have leprosy.
The question that arises is, these services available across everywhere, can people really reach out to them?
The issue is, can these be converged? Can we look into that aspect, the resources, the infrastructure? Can we join together so that we really improve the care delivery that is happening to the ultimate consumers or to the government?
No area is devoid of NTD in our country. That we need a very, very aggressive advocacy. Unless you do it, it will remain the way it is today.
In those 2.5 years, I never met him because my parents came to receive me and we don't have a relationship.
Some of my family members and media directly said to me and how ki hum tumhari shaadi kaise karenge.
We tried a social experiment at a high-end restaurant in South Delhi using Isha, who is affected by leprosy, and two other actors, the lady who accompanies Isha and the waiter who discriminates.
You know, there are millions of people globally who are still not within the mainstream of development. So the sustainable development goals will obviously make sure that these people are reached. They are part of this global initiative of development.
Try and unpack what equality means in the context of neglected tropical diseases. Give you an overview of the discriminatory role that has been played by legislation in the past. Explain what the current status of the law is now, and then explore what role the law can play in the future.
I mean, it's absolutely unacceptable in 2020, we're talking about $5 trillion economies and we're talking about how we're spearheading growth in, we're reaching the moon, we're spearheading economic growth, we're an IT superpower, we have the most number of, medical fraternity in the world and so on. But, we still have archaic laws, we still have archaic notions about how we actually approach these diseases and the disabilities that they cause.
The direction of the Supreme Court in Pankaj Sira versus Union of India, this I think is an important judgment because it not just covers people affected with leprosy, it also extends provisions, directions to enable their families' benefit.
Mara nahi wahi ki jo jiyana aap ke liye, wahi pashu pravritti hai ki aap hi chale. वही मनुष्य है कि जो मनुष्य के लिए मरे।
लेकिन जरूरी नहीं है कि हर कोई व्यक्ति करके दिखाए और वो एक अच्छी पोजीशन पे है। तो मेरा कहना यही है कि हम लोग सब मिलके भी सरकार तक ये बात हो जाए कि करिकुलम में डाला जाए इसको, क्योंकि अवेयरनेस तभी आएगा जब बच्चों से शुरुआत होगी।
I think today is a historical day wherein we are all coming together under one NTD day banner.
Surveillance. How are we going to get treatment early? I think disability and leprosy post-MDT, during MDT is a big link that we can start thinking about and lobbying in the government.